So this is the project that we're going to be working on today. I actually had a viewer reach out to me. She asked me if I knew anybody in the local area that could help her out with her lawn. I live probably about an hour away, so she didn't think that I would be kind enough to come over, but I did. Edges are completely overgrown. Got weeds growing in all the cracks. Not too bad. Tree needs to be elevated, of course. This is what she has been using to mow her lawn. And this thing is not gonna cut nothing. It's a plug-in Sunjo. Here's the shot of the backyard. Again, not too bad, but it definitely needs a cut. This is the only access we have to the backyard, so we're definitely gonna have to use a 21-inch push mower. As for the front yard, we will more than likely either use the Toro or the X-Mark. And we will start with cleaning up all of these cracks. And like always, stay tuned to the end for before and after pictures. Thank you again so much for watching. Let's get to work. Yes.
just like that, we are done. I got a small tip. So thank you so much, Tammy. That was great. I really enjoyed mowing, trimming the tree, elevating it, making it nice and pretty. I hope you guys enjoyed that one. She was very appreciative. She said thank you hundreds of times. So, you know, if you know of anyone that is in need of any help, please leave them in the comments down below. If you need help, leave your comments in the comment section down below. You know, I get a lot of lawn care, other lawn care guys and lawn care companies that watch my videos. And so you never know who you may come across in the comment section. If you need help with your lawn, with your trees, with your shrubs, leave your comment in the comment section. Thank you again so much. Take care, guys. God bless you. We'll see you in the next one, and enjoy these before and after pictures.